Kolmova, who needs a 15.359 for the gold medal.
So was it a good decision to rest her and not use her in the all-around team final on this event?